Shiro, Texas, and we're doing a water supply drill. We're trying to keep up with 500 gallons per minute with three tankers and about a 2 mile loop. And so they've got their tanks set up, and they have one rear dumping tanker. You can only dump off the rear. Nobody else can dump off the side, so it's creating a little bit of an issue. The idea behind setting up a dump site is really you want to be able to bring the tankers in and have them dump and not have to back up. So we do have a pretty nice sized parking lot here. Might have been better to bring the tankers in and let them do a loop and come back out this way. But that, of course, we got the hoses in the way. So this is realistic. I mean, we find lots of house fires, access conditions aren't ideal, and you just have to make the best use of what you got. So let's say that the 3,000 gallon tanker that's sitting there, he's got about a quarter, maybe a little under a half a tank left, and see the light flash in there. What you don't want to see is tankers just sitting and waiting, because they need to be on the air.